DC supervillains. I've said that a trillion times today, and it's probably the only word I've used outside of the word the, which is really weird, because like, the word the is the word you're meant to use. So I'm using Lego DC supervillains instead. It's not a word, it's more a phrase, I think. I'm like, not a phrase, what am I on about? I'm being stupid, I'm tired, I need to go to sleep, never mind. Let's get right back into the video. So first of all, you're going to want to go to this hairpiece segment, select this art hairpieces for this haircut here, which is Terror for the haircut. But this is sort of the closest to showing this haircut I can get. Put this one for the head, and also this one here, so I need more hairpieces. This one here, head 22, custom head. Sorry about that, hiccups. Oh god, there's no video on the video. Sorry if it does, but I hope you still manage to create this. I'm going to choose this in here, the sleeves arm, on both arms, which is here, and the customization catalog. This here. Should have this amazing creation here of Shaggy the Scooby-Doo, aka Norval Rogers, if I'm correct. I don't know, I think I remember that from when I was a kid, but I really hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it, and I really hope that this encourages you to create things and have fun. And yeah, don't forget to leave a suggestion in the comments for what you want me to do next. If you have any requests for things you would like me to make that you're struggling to make in the game, get that game if I already have it. I'll try my best to make a tutorial. It's something for me to do that helps you. So yeah, I'm really glad that I reached 300 subscribers as well. Thank you so much, everybody. I'm really grateful for that. And I hope to bring more videos and make everyone really happy in the future. Just comment down below. So yeah, thanks for watching to the end if you've watched it. And you're awesome. And I appreciate every single one of you. And you're awesome. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice rest of your day.